Hey guys, welcome to our channel.
Leja.
Mom. And we're here today to share with you some of the ColourPop colors that we got from the Matte X collection. Mm-hmm. Alaysia says they have
15 colors.
15 colors.
We were able to get our hands on 10.
10. 10
That's
is a lot.
Good. That
was good. So we're going to just be swatching these for you today so you can get an idea of what the colors look like and maybe pick up some for yourself. Mm-hmm. So stay tuned if you want to see the colors that we picked out. Okay, so that was fun. But now that we look like the Joker with all this lipstick everywhere, I want you guys to understand the sacrifice. We just pretty much rubbed all the skin off of our lips.
True story.
Yeah, just so you could get these swatches.
And now my lips are stained as well.
My lips hurt. Anyhow, what did you think about the formula?
So I thought that it was a really good formula. The lipstick color came on really smooth, and you can definitely build it up if you feel like you need to.
I don't think that you need to. The colors are so pigmented, super pigmented, and totally matte.
There's no shine, no luster.
It's totally matte, but it's flexible. It's a flexible matte. It doesn't feel like your lips are like gonna
stuck,
crack,
yeah,
or dry,
exactly,
or anything like that.
Yeah.
So it's really interesting. It's a really good formula. I don't know what my favorite color is yet. I'm kind of liking some of the red and deeper tones.
Yeah, but I think I like Chateau.
Yeah, that was pretty good. But yeah, so that's our review and little swatch for the ColourPop Matte X shades.
Yes.
You definitely need to go grab some for yourself.
You have to. You have to. Mm-hmm. It's only like $6.
I think there's a coupon out there somewhere. If we can find it for you, we'll put it in the description box.
Yeah.
But other than that, head over to ColourPop and grab a couple of these shades before they're sold out, and then you have to wait for the next batch, and nobody likes to do that. So
you don't have to feel bad about buying them. I encourage you to buy them.
All right, guys. So thanks for stopping by our channel, and we hope you have a good day. And stop by next time when what will we be doing?
Shaking up.
No, actually, we have a giveaway coming up, so you want to stay tuned because it's a really good giveaway. We
don't
want to
say anything
about it right now.
You guys don't want to miss it.
But, yeah. So, make sure you stop by our blog.
Stop by.
www.maddays.com.
Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, maybe.
Yeah, those.
You guys can see us everywhere.
All right, well, have a great day.
Bye, guys.